Lizzie from Scream If You Want to Go Faster. Scream If You Want to Go Faster is written by Nick T, and it's about Lizzie and her best friend Lucy. They are involved in a car crash.
I'm not a joyrider. I've never driven a car. I wasn't driving. I was a passenger. I am calm. I'm as calm as can be with you two standing over me. Making me nervous. Lucy! Lucy! Why are those around the car? What's she then? She's a passenger. Like me.
There weren't many questions after that. There was a time. A police car pulled up and I had to get in. When we passed Lucy, she was talking to a police woman. Next thing I know, I'm in an interview with the police station.
I've told you what happened.
But I'll tell you again. We came up the corner shop and Steve and Leon put in this flash looking car. Steve, that's where we're going, and we told him we're going to my place because Lucy stayed the night. We could have walked in 2 minutes, but he insisted we were still late. He told me the car belonged to Steve's Russell Rock. Did I think we encouraged them? Listen, we don't really know them. They're not boyfriends or anything. They're just a couple of lads from the same state.
Yes, he drove fast, I've told you already. He was a maniac.
Showing off. I kept telling him to cool it. Lucy was screaming.
He put us through hell in that car.